Touch me, we don't want you. Touch me, we don't want you. See that dancing, see that. Let's go for Chris,
because there's no distractions here. If you went to record in New York or somewhere, you'd end up with all that sort of, you know, because you do listen to the radio all the time and stuff, and you sort of end up with that as your influence, whereas in Denmark there's nothing like that to interfere with your artistic integrity. How do you think you managed to last so long?
Well, it's not from the promise of vast amounts of money or whatever, that's for sure. I don't know. What would you say, Scabies? What's kept...